Well, howdy, Cosmic Voyagers. Mr. Omniverse here. Back again with more awesome space facts. And today we're diving nose first into a little-known space mystery, the smell of the cosmos. That's right, believe it or not, space has a distinct scent that has been described by astronauts in some pretty wild ways. But why? Let's break down why space kinda stinks. But first, please remember to like and subscribe if you like the video. We're a new channel and we'd really appreciate your support. Thank you, and with that out of the way, let's dive in. Alright, so first things first. Space itself is a vacuum. No air, no pressure, and technically no way to carry smells like we experience here on Earth. So, how are astronauts catching a whiff of anything? Well, it actually happens when they return from spacewalks. Imagine this. After floating around the dark void, they re-enter the spacecraft airlock, and suddenly, they notice this intense, burnt, metallic aroma. Astronauts have described it as everything from burning metal to gunpowder, walnuts, brake pads, and even burnt almond cookies. But why? There are two main theories. Theory 1. Oxidation. When astronauts come back inside, their suits are still covered in atomic oxygen from space. Now, this isn't like the oxygen we breathe here on Earth. Atomic oxygen consists of single atoms that attach to just about anything they touch. That atomic oxygen then combines with cabin air, creating a type of ozone. This oxidation process smells burnt, a lot like charred metal, but without the smoke. It's like a mini combustion effect. Pretty cool, right? And the second theory, dying stars. Billions of years before Earth was even formed, stars across the universe were being born and dying, releasing a powerful compound called polycyclic aromatic hydrocarbons, or PAHs for short. These form when stars explode and are scattered throughout the universe as cosmic dust. These compounds are in some pretty familiar stuff here on Earth too, like burnt coal, charred meat, and even some smoked foods. So when astronauts say space smells like burnt or smoky things, they might be smelling ancient stardust and the remnants of stellar explosions that have drifted around for eons. It's like a cosmic barbecue, still floating through our solar system. But the coolest part? Not all of space smells the same. Different regions of the universe have unique chemical compositions, which would change how they smell. Take the dust cloud Sagittarius B2, for example. It's loaded with a compound called ethyl formate, the same chemical that gives raspberries and rum their signature aromas. Oh, and did I mention there's enough alcohol here to make 400 trillion pints of beer? But don't worry, I promise I won't tell your uncle. But now, you might wonder why this matters. Why study the smells of space? These unique smells actually reveal a lot about the chemistry of our galaxy and even help us learn about the life cycles of stars, the composition of distant clouds, and what kinds of elements and compounds populate different parts of the universe. That's right. Each unique aroma gives us clues to the building blocks of planets, stars, and even life itself. So, the next time you gaze up at the stars, remember, you're looking into a universe that isn't just breathtakingly beautiful, but filled with unique smells and scents that can tell us more about the cosmos. Space is way more than just empty darkness. It's a universe of mystery, with its own fragrances to share. Well, that's it for today, folks. What did you think of the video? Let us know in the comments. Please remember to like and subscribe if you've enjoyed the video. There's plenty more videos to come. This is Mr. Omniverse, signing off, reminding you that space isn't just stunning. It's also a little stinky. Catch you next time, and remember, I'll always be watching you from the stars. Peace out, and thanks again for watching.